So the left twist is done by going to the back of the second stitch behind the first one, and you knit it, and then you are going to knit both stitches together on your left hand needle. And then that's it. There you have it, and you do that on every right side row, moving your stitch one stitch to the left.